It's Tequila with her injured beak. She can't feed herself in the wild, so she is with us for life. Hi. And this is Gouti. Gouti Gouti is an Agouti. Came to us with machete chops on his back. That's how they cut the grass around here, and he was probably hiding in there. And he's doing fine now. He buries his food around everywhere and then digs it up later when he wants it.